Hello and welcome students. It's Nazia Begum here, your physics lecturer. Today in this lecture, we are going to discuss numerical related to graph and some other numericals also. This question came in 2010 and 11 in CBSE final exam. So let's read the question first. For a mass of 2 kg, the velocity time graph is given here. Find the force experienced by the mass in regions OA, AB and BC. So dear students, the graph between velocity and time that you have learned in chapter 1. Okay? And now, today we will see that from this graph, how can we find out force? Okay? Now, let's see the graph first. In x-axis, we have taken time in seconds. In y-axis, we have taken velocity in meter per second. Okay? Now, in time graph, this is the zero starting point. Then, at interval of 5 seconds, we have some markings. This first two are for 5 second interval and then rest are for 10 seconds interval. Okay, in velocity axis, we have interval of 5 meter per second. Okay, now here you see that from time 0, the velocity was 0. As the time increases, the velocity also increases. Hence, we get this type of straight line. Okay, then we get one line parallel to time axis, then after 40 seconds we see one decline here. So here in regions OA, AB and BC, in these three regions we have to find out how much force is experienced by the object for which this graph is drawn. Okay, so first of all, the formula of force is mass into acceleration. The mass is given in question, it is 2 kg, but acceleration is not given directly. So from this graph, we basically first find out the acceleration. So here one note you write in your copy and remember this for future also, that the velocity time graph, the curves or the lines in the velocity time graph that shows the value of acceleration. So from velocity time graph we can find out acceleration. So for region OA, what is the acceleration? See, initial time is 0 and final time is 5 seconds. Initial velocity is 0 and final velocity is 20 meter per second. Okay, so when we have to find out acceleration, acceleration equals to velocity upon time. Okay, so final velocity minus initial velocity, final time minus initial time. When we put the values, so here you can see V2 means final velocity and V1 means initial velocity. Here T2 is final time and T1 is initial time. So 20 minus 0 upon 10 minus 0, wait, for region OA. So here I have made some correction. Final time is 5, initial time is 0. So 20 upon 5 equals to 4. So in region OA, the acceleration is 4 meter per second square. Okay. So what will be force? M into A, 2 into 4. So that is 8 Newton. Now, in region AB, you can see region AB, here time has changed, but velocity have not changed. Okay, so when we try out to find out the value of acceleration here, so the difference between two velocities is 0, so that's why acceleration will be 0. So here in this region, force will be M into A, 2 into 0, that is 0. Then in region BC. Final velocity is, here you can see 20. Sorry, for region BC, B is the initial point and C is the final point. So initial velocity is 20 and final velocity is 0. And for time, if we see, then initial time 40, final time 45. When we put those values, we get acceleration equals to minus 4 and hence force equals to minus 8 newton.